What's up guys, XoSnowman here. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Winter. In today's video, I'm showcasing my match against PigOfTheHut. Now if you don't know, PigOfTheHut is one of the Mortal Kombat veterans, been around since Mortal Kombat 9, all the way up until current games. It was a pleasure going against him and playing against his Kenshi. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe for future videos, and let's get into it. What? You don't seem afraid. We know we can run the set. He's gonna armor through that every time, man. This matchup's bad. Any pockets yet? I don't know what that means. I think you're frustrated. I'm not frustrated. I'm just focused. Fight. Whoops. That was tragic. Like, I was like, why is he playing Kenshi? But like, that's literally it. Yeah. HP. Gonna hit me? He's not paid a blow right now. He just came back though. Yep, and Zod. I remember the Zod, but like, I was just thinking of like, what? And then now I'm thinking about it like, okay. He's the one who like, he went over how bad Kenshi was in Injustice. Or Injustice, okay, you know. Just armor. Should've walked away. Fight. Dang, for real? Dude, what is that shit right there? What is that shit? That's a lot of meter, bro. That's an overhead? Get down too. Finish him. Round one, fight. Whoops. I didn't get hit by the second hit. I just got hit in general. You know? That shit's still here, bro? Tragic. Sue keeps trying to, like, hit me with his fatal ball. Stop.
Yeah.
Excuse me? What did he just do? I should have picked Serena in this matchup because, like, it's a pain in the ass to get in. At least the freaking things will help me get in. He doesn't have meter. Oh, I should have fucked him up right there. Jesus. Oh, I should have meter burned that shit. Oh, for real? Oh, my screen just like flickered, bro. What is that about? What is that about? Oh, that was such a pain in the butt right there. Oh, why is it put me in the corner? What is that meaty shit? Like, why am I supposed to, how am I supposed to meaty with back two if that's just putting me in the corner, bro? What the fuck?